Whoa, Chomsky Bear, what are you doing? Oh no, you just jumped out of an airplane. Whoa, Chomsky, you're flying. Whoa, Chomsky. Whoa, was that fun? Hey, let me get your glasses. Well, everybody, welcome back to another episode of Chomsky Bear Education. Chomsky, what were you doing? I know we say we always love to learn and have fun on this channel, but that looked like a lot of fun. Oh, you were flying? Chomsky, I don't know if you're flying, more like floating out of an airplane. Well, Chomsky, would you like to learn about flying today? What'd you say? You just did it? Well, what's the best way to learn about flying, Chomsky? I think we should open up a toy. No way, you're not gonna catch me jumping out of an airplane. But look what I got here, Chomsky Bear. I got this cool airplane toy. Should we open it up? That'll be great to learn about flying. Let's do this. One, two, three. Oh, that is a cool glider, Chomsky. And it really flies. Oh, let's see. Ready? Whoa, where did it go? It's like a bird. Hey, that's right, Chomsky. Birds do fly also. They're very special animals. Oh, check it out. Toucan right here. But do you know, Chomsky? Do you know how birds fly versus airplanes? Well, birds have something very special. Yep, besides wings, their bones are actually very, very light. And that's how their wings are strong enough by flapping to get them off the ground and fly. Well, planes can be a little similar, maybe more like an eagle soaring. That's right. Well, what are the main differences? How do we take a big jet, like when we go on a vacation, versus how a bird flies? So there's a lot of things that go into a plane flying, Chomsky. So there's a very fancy word for you. Do you know why we stay on the ground, Chomsky? That's right, something called gravity. Gravity is a special force that keeps us on the ground. It's caused by a bunch of things, but by living on planet Earth. Right, you remember on our moon adventure, we were able to bounce high up on the moon because the gravity was lighter. It was a little bit less than Earth, so we could jump more easily. Another thing that goes into planes flying besides gravity is wind. That's right, when wind blows against the plane, and the plane has to have enough power to still fly past all the wind that's blowing at it. That's right. Now, another thing that goes into a plane flying is the engines. Well, that's how it usually gets through that wind. It pushes the plane forward. Check it out. Whoa, those are some big engines right there. Now, the last thing is another fancy word called lift. That's right, Chomsky Bear, lift. It basically means that's what keeps the plane in the air. So, how does a plane fly when we talk about those four things, Chomsky Bear? Gravity and wind and the engines and lift. Well, guess what, Chomsky? If the engines and the wings are stronger than the gravity that's keeping it down and the wind blowing against it, the plane will fly. Isn't that interesting, Chomsky? Yeah, basically, the wind that's blowing against it will be stopped by the engines. The engines will force their way through it. And then when the wind gets underneath the wings will actually give the plane lift to lift it up into the air, even when there's gravity pushing down against it. Isn't that interesting, Chomsky? Yep, so all you need is the right set of wings and the right set of engines, and you can get through those forces from nature, like gravity that keeps us on the ground and wind, and you can fly and soar up into the sky. Isn't that interesting, Chomsky? Did you know a lot of wings on planes are actually designed like bird wings? That's right. That way, when the air blows underneath them, it lifts the plane up very easily. Like we said before, an eagle soaring in the sky. So even modern day jets that we take, look at these cool things, are a little bit designed like birds. Yep, the original flying machines or animals. That's right, Chomsky Bear. Well, Chomsky, that's basically it. So, we went from skydiving today to throwing a toy airplane to learning all about flying. We review for everyone? Yeah, so when the plane starts to take off, the engines push it against the wind that is blowing against it, until it gets fast enough that the pilot will point the plane up. And guess what? The wings do the next part. When there's enough air blowing underneath them, the wings lift up to make the plane fly. Wow, Chomsky Bear, you did great today. We learned all about flying. All right, everyone, catch us next time on Chomsky Bear Education. And remember, support us on our Patreon page and you can get even more amazing Chomsky Bear content, like adventures and educational games and learning about all important topics. Right, Chomsky Bear? All right, everybody, have a great day. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.